The next module we are going to see the supplier management. This is a supplier adding screen in supplier list. There is a button called add supplier. If you click that one, enter that supplier details, enter supplier details and click the submit button, the supplier getting saved. I have to show the edit, how to edit the supplier. Click the pen icon in the action column and click the edit button. Here's the details. You have to edit the edited supplier, and you will click the update, the data getting saved. The supplier report based on the PO process that I will explain later. This is a supplier, and next we going to see how to add a product. This is the product which you have to map in the warehouse. This is a product list. Click the add product and enter the product details, and you have to select the supplier, one default supplier at least. If you didn't go without selecting the supplier while adding the product, you have to click the product name, code, category. This category will come from the configuration which you have to set in the configuration module, and this is the product list, and default module default unit is also same, and this is the outright price field, and this is the unit conversion, that kilo to gram or gram to this is the unit conversion, and we have to map that supplier to this product. And you have to enter the maximum quantity warehouse inventory and minimum quantity inventory, and this is the maximum quantity per order PO, and you have to select the product status. This is the product add screen, and this monthly PO report and the top sold product report based on the PO that I will explain later. And next I am going to explain the how to add a menu list, and this is the add menu. First of all, you go into the menu engineering with menu list and click the add menu button and enter the item name. This the category come from the configuration module. This is a serving size, and this is a recipe, and this is a default unit. Based on this default unit only, we branch or outlet manager can raise a PO based on this default unit only. And this is the ingredients which we have to add it in the inventory. This ingredients based on these ingredients come from warehouse only. When if you click that ingredients, one of the ingredients, and enter the units, and this is a kg or gram or milligram. These are the unit conversion of this particular product while adding on the product screen, which that I will explain just before. And this is the add item. You have to enter how many ingredients you are using in this menu, and based on this price only, that price will getting displayed. You have to add a photo, and this labor cost come from the configuration module. Based on this price and average time, the total cost price will display. This is the outlet price and selling price, and the selling price is getting added in this menu creation screen. This is the menu added, and menu profit report is also based on the PO. In this video, I have covered how to add a supplier and product and menu.